Hello everyone, it's Rune again. In today's video, I want to try out my HDR68. I want to see how it performs when it's cold. And now it is literally ice cold. I have kept it outside for about 10-15 minutes. And outside temperature is hovering just around the freezing point. 0 degrees Celsius. And I'm going to use the slugs are made with marbles. They are on average 106 grains. Looks like so. Made with polyester and a marble and cast in the AMO6 mold from homedefense24.com. It's an excellent mold, so I highly recommend everybody that has markers like this buy that mold. Then you will never run out of ammo. There will also be, when I tested the same ammo with the same marker about 2 months ago, was on the highest, I would think it was 319 or 314 feet per second, which is over 30 joules. So let's see what it will be today. My apartment isn't exactly screaming warm either. It's like 19 or 20 degrees Celsius max. So, an open valve, no valve restrictor or anything. Umarex brand CO2 canister. Yes. Okay, let's see how it goes. So, cold marker with the marble slugs. Gas it up. 106 grains. I think that's 6.8 gram or something. Well, let's see. Not as fast, 289. When I tested it 2 months ago, when it was warmer, it gave 319. So CO2 pressure drops when it gets cold, but it still works. Climbing a little bit, 302. Dropping fast, 266. Same, 266 again. If I do this test and it is minus 10 degrees Celsius outside, the velocity will be even lower. One more shot. Yeah, I think we are just about out of CO2 gas. 246. So, as you could see, quite a big difference between warmer weather and the cold as we have now, cold weather. So yeah. And by the way, I got an HDB68 on its way in the post. So stay tuned for more videos. Yes, this is a super nice revolver, pinball revolver. Really like it. It's huge, yes, but it's very cool indeed. Okay, just a short little video for you. Hope you liked the video. See you again another time, and thank you for watching.